Hi, I'm Joe Wren. Planned Parenthood of Indiana further outlined its efforts to ensure the protection of minors who seek their assistance. The move follows the recent release of two undercover videos in which a 20-year-old college student from an anti-choice organization posed as a pregnant 13-year-old in the Bloomington and Indianapolis clinics. The videotape appears to show a counselor failing to report the incident as rape. Another employee tells the girl about out-of-state abortion clinics. Planned Parenthood President and CEO Betty Cockrum made clear the two employees in the videos no longer work there. As part of their review, Cockrum requested all unedited videotape from Live Action Films and will hold mandatory training sessions for all employees. A Marion County grand jury will continue the investigation. Although it is the season of giving, local charities say donating your time could be just as valuable. Just like decorations and cold weather, it wouldn't be the holiday season without those bells ringing. The Salvation Army of Bloomington hopes they remind shoppers of another important holiday tradition, giving.
This year, it is a little more difficult to find people that are willing to bell ring. You know, every year we need more and more people, obviously. But you know, bell ring, it's a great activity. It's a fun family activity. It's great for offices.
Donations are used to buy food and toys to about 740 families in Monroe County.
When you put in your pocket change, when you put in that dollar bill, when you put in 5, 10, whatever you put in, that money stays right here.
Those handfuls of change equal to about $120,000. At least that's how much they hope those red kettles will bring in, and they're still looking for help.
Most often what I hear is, I never expected, right? I never expected that people would be so friendly. I never expected this could be so much fun. A lot of our things that we tell our bell ringers is, have fun with this, you know? Wear a Santa hat, sing some songs, play a musical instrument, do that. But also, you know, try and say Merry Christmas to every single person that walks by.
Tomorrow, mostly cloudy, highs around 39. Tomorrow night, mostly cloudy, a 30% chance of rain and snow, lows around 16. And then on Sunday, cloudy, a 30% chance of flurries, highs only 22. For WTIU News, I'm Joe Wren.